Alright, welcome to Project Voi. I'm going to give a quick demo here of the alpha. We're going to do a little bit of swarming today. So as you can see, there's about 15 seconds to go before swarm queues up. And we're going to see if we can queue up with a few other people. Do a little human swarming. Thanks for joining. Alright, so it is now swarm time. Queue up. Hey, there's already at least one other person. Hope your Friday night's going good. I don't know if it's Friday where you are, but it's Friday night where I am. Three out of four? Is it gonna happen? What happens when there's four out of four? What do you think happens? If you haven't seen this before, you're gonna find out. If it doesn't hit four out of four, I'm gonna delete this video. We've got less than a minute to get our fourth person. Let's see if anybody shows up. Where's everybody at? It is late. Nobody's gonna sweep in at the end and save us. Oh, somebody sneaks in. Clutch. 10 seconds to go. Amazing. Let's do it. Have you ever found caterpillar in your food? If yes, which food is it? Well, can't say that I've ever had that happen to me before, so I'm going to say I have never had such an occurrence. But it sounds quite unpleasant. Did I misspell occurrence? Of course I did. Occurrence. Okay. Sure. I will upvote my own too. No is just kind of boring. It's kind of a boring response. Can't be swarm intelligence and respond with no. See? It didn't even make it to the final round. I think mine's in first place, looks like. I'm gonna pick it. Picking mine. Yeah. Hey! Everybody else liked mine too. Rock on. Well, that was fun. Human swarming. That's human swarming, everybody.